Hi, my name is Andrew, and I'm here to show you how to use Yam Pulse to send short surveys and collect greater feedback. When you ask a question with simple answers, such as yes, maybe, or no, using Yam Pulse, you make it fast and easy for your recipients to reply. Here is my email. My recipients click either the yes or no links to reply to my invitation, and I get the responses in my Google Sheet. Let me show you how. My campaign is asking my team if they are able to attend a company event. I'll include the desired responses, yes and no. I need to use a unique URL to track their responses. You must enter the URL exactly as shown on the screen. In my example, I'll use the following links. I highlight the word yes, and using the formatting toolbar in Gmail, I can insert a hyperlink. I do the same for the word no. I'm now ready to send my campaign. To send my campaign, I switch to my Google Sheet with my contact list. I click Add-ons, yet another mail merge, Start Mail Merge. In the Yam console, it's important that I tick Track Email Opened, Clicked, or Bounced. I click Send Mails to send my campaign. Sarah opens the email and clicks Yes. Her response is displayed in my Google Sheet. Next to the Merge Status column, you'll notice a new column automatically added, called Yam Polls. Sarah's response has been recorded as yes because she clicked the yes link I set up in my campaign. In no time at all, you'll be able to collect answers from your recipients with Yam Pulse, sending short surveys made simple thanks to Yam Pulse. Thanks for watching, and bye for now. Want to learn more about this feature? Click this card in the corner to visit our Help Center article. And check out our other videos for more amazing features in Yam.